He was hit by a freight train and lived.
Hey, Jacob, we're home, buddy.
Now, 14-year-old Jacob Marion is home for the first time since his incredible ordeal began back in February. His mother and sisters are overwhelmed.
Just the atmosphere to have him back in the home means everything.
His older sister says seeing the medical transport van pull up with her brother inside brought up a lot of emotions.
It was like a mixture of like anxious, excited, and then scared all in one.
You okay? You okay?
Jacob was on the brink of death after he was hit by a train about 2.5 months ago. The 14-year-old was walking on the tracks near his mother and sister's homes. It's believed Jacob was wearing headphones when the train slammed into him.
It was dollar earphones that I had bought that he was listening to. Not really sure, but I just can't see how anybody with just earphones did not hear it, but I don't know. Nobody knows but Jacob.
Miraculously, Jacob did not do severe damage to his spine, and doctors think he has feeling in his arms and legs. Right now, it's brain activity that's the issue. He suffered severe head trauma.
You look so good, buddy.
They say that Jacob can hear what's going on. Can he understand everything? Or it's hard to say. Little by little, he's got to teach himself that this is my arm. I'm going to move it. Eating, or even talking.
Bottom line, Jacob is home and his mother believes he will get better.
I've heard so many stories from different people, nurses, doctors, about other children and the miracles. That's going to be Jacob.
In Wyandotte, Tom Waite, 7 Action News.
Mother's love is going to pull.